now, been here for a couple of weeks. I've got some footage I'm going to show you in a minute. Some of the things I've been doing over the last few weeks, we did a photo shoot for a magazine. I also went to City Hall and had the Mayor of Winnipeg sign my race helmet, as well as Councillor Gord Steeves. I got a few other people that I have to get to sign my helmet from there too, but hopefully we'll get to them the next couple of weeks. Then I also went and helped co-host a Red Bull Night Race event when it came through Winnipeg, so that was a good time. You'll see some footage of that in a moment. This next week, I'm heading up to Gimli to head back to my roots and do a race with the Manitoba Karting Association. Should be a lot of fun. Really looking forward to it. So if you have nothing to do that weekend, definitely come on up and have a look at what it's all about. Then I'm heading back to Italy. We're going back June 27th-ish, and the race is going to be right at the beginning of July. Heading back to Imola, so it should be fantastic to take another crack at that track now that I know what I'm getting myself into and know the areas that I need to improve from last time. I'm really looking forward for a second chance at that event. So take a look at the footage here from the last few weeks.
Hey, what?
Nice, nothing left over that yellow.
Sideways a little bit, just turn yourself a bit, like body and everything, so you're facing the camera a little bit.
Awesome.
Let's have a stand you up again because the sun is getting to the point.
Find a spot here.
I'd say maybe avoid.
You tell me where you want.
Avoid right here because this, when you're going 250 kilometers an hour, it tends to smear.
Black or red? So I think I might go black. What do you think?
Black will last longer. Yeah. So either pick up on the sides it'll last, or maybe right in front here might last as well.
Maybe right here.
Yeah, do that. That'd
okay. Do you want me or Sam Cates?
Whatever you
or
want.
Or you want Sam Cates?
You can do whatever you want to do.
All right.
You can do everything.
I like his attitude. Awesome.
Perfect.
That's
thank
cool.
You.
Thank you. No, thank you. I'm glad to hear things are going okay.
Yeah, well, it's always a bit of a struggle when you last
size of that thing.
Experience.
When you first put on a helmet, how did it feel?
Oh, and this is a super small one too, right? So when you put it on, you can literally feel your nose touching the front of it. That's good. Fantastic.
That's great. No, thank you.
Excellent.
There we go. I'm going to sign my front name.
Set it up.
My first name in black, my last Jay. Name in red.
Oh, I get all fancy. The black lasts.
Does it?
Yeah. Might as well be creative. You're the first person to do that out of everyone. So.
There you go. I'm going to draw a little Formula One car there. Or my version there.
Yeah, that's fun.
That'll be a good omen
that's
for
perfect.
You.
That's perfect.
That'll be a good omen for you, buddy.
Perfect.
Glenn and Dave, actually, Glenn and Dave, the lovely wing girls, are going to show you everything you need to know.
Wingy.
That's pretty funny.
So, like, she picked up the gun, like, yeah. These things are designed not to have pinch points. So you just gotta go for it.
My second one, I'm going under 10.
One of the guys that's on the crew actually can do it in 8 seconds or something like that. It's pretty quick. Do you ever see when in the pit crews they're like,
your belt. You guys should know exactly what you're doing. Glenn and Dave, I'm pretty sure I don't need to repeat what I already repeated, but I'm going to repeat it anyways, just in case. Please make sure the gun never touches the ground. Please make sure the gun is always in the holder when you're not using it. Also, most importantly, that the gun is back where it is right now before... Exactly! Glenn knows exactly what's going on. Dave, maybe not. Alright! Glenn and Dave, let's do this. One hand behind your back. You guys know what you're playing for. Anytime you're ready, hold it down. Hold it! Go! Glenn and Dave!
Whoa!
He's fast! You gotta go faster! Dave's all through! Yes! Back on there! Time! 13!
Oh!
can hold up. Usually we look around the 12, 13, 14 second mark to win that $50
nice bar. Work.
I left 2 seconds
on. I forgot to start the gun in the other position.
That's always trouble.
Thanks, Johnny.
No problem.
All right, nice. Who are our next competitors?